How to use this flower to keep pests away from your main crops. Nasturtiums are completely edible, including flowers, stems, seeds, and leaves. The name means nose twister, referring to people's reaction upon tasting the peppery flowers. Garden pests, especially green and black flies, are attracted to this plant, especially the yellow variety. Pests will simply infest your nasturtium, leaving your main garden crop undisturbed.